They can move through a ball game, and you look up, they're in line for a ball.
There's a swing and a drive. It bangs off the wall. Solak throws to second, and he'll make it to second base with two gone. So, Singy, let's dive into the numbers, courtesy of StatCast. Do you even feel contact being made when you hit a ball that hard?
No, I don't think so, Boog. I mean, that's just the best feeling in the world as a hitter. You square it up perfectly, and it's like you didn't even.
So digging in, number 24.
The batter, number 24.
Base hit, one run is in. The tag, and that's out number three, inning over. Now to the bottom of the second. The Wildcats on top here. Stepping in, the long ball threat, number 24.
Now batting, number 24.
Oh, now this is blasted way back there, on its way, gone. A shot to left, his 67th home run of the year. It's 7-0. As we get a look at the numbers, StatCast tells us exactly what we were all thinking. This is one of the longest home runs we have ever seen.
Yeah, that ended up just shy of 500 feet, which is just, it's absolutely crazy that you can have that kind of pop. And I got a feeling we're going to.
Man at first. Now it's the shortstop, number 24.
Let's go. Number 24.
Line drive, caught.
The center fielder, number 13.
And now it's going to be number 24.
The batter, number 24.
Slapped foul. To third. This looks like extra bases. Travis Darnot coming around third. He scores, and they're pulling away up by seven now.
Man, he just absolutely turned on that one, ripped it down the line. Nice job of standing. Well, you can see these guys are feeling it right now. Look at the smiles, look at the high fives. They feel real good about this three-game series sweep, and they get it done on the road. You talk about the confidence that that can produce. Tell you what, they're riding high right now. It's a nice win in this game.
And your final, 10-5. And the road team picks up the win and picks up a sweep. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew here at MLB The Show, thanks for stopping by. I'm John Ciambi. Talk to you soon.